Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Sir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a right angled triangle PQR where the hypotenuse QR equals to 5 cm and one of whose acute angle measure is 30 degrees. So in this video I am going to construct this right angle triangle PQR in easy way, so please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing here some important calculation here. Okay, so first drawing here a right angle triangle roughly by this way. So first drawing here a right angle triangle by this way. Now taking here point Q, here R and here P, and here given the hypotenuse QR equals to 5 cm, so this is obviously 5 cm. We know that an angle opposite to the right angle triangle, so this is opposite angle P, so we know that this is always a 90 degree angle. Okay, next here one of whose acute angle measure is 30 degree, so in this case we can take angle Q as a 30 degree or angle R as a 30 degree, but here I am going to take angle Q equals to 30 degree. You can take angle R equals to 30 degree as your choice. Okay, so next we have to find the value of angle R by using an important theorem. So here the theorem is, we know that sum of three angles of a triangle equals to 180 degree. Okay, so applying this we have to find the value of angle R. Okay, so therefore here angle P plus angle Q plus angle R equals to 180 degree. Now implies that, so putting the value of angle P, so this is 90 degree, this is 30 degree, and we have to find angle R, so angle R equals to 180 degree. Again implies that, so now adding this, so this is total 120 degree plus angle R equals to 180 degree, implies that now angle R equals to, we can write 180 degree, and this will be here minus 120 degree. So therefore angle R equals to, now subtracting this, so this is 60 degree. So here the value of angle R equals to 60 degree. Next I'm going to apply this concept here to construct the right angle triangle PQR. So first of all we have to draw here the hypotenuse QR equals to 5 cm here. So this is starting 0 and this is 5 cm line segment. Okay, so now taking here point Q and here R, so QR equals to 5 cm. Now similarly we have to draw a 30 degree angle on the point Q with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point Q and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Next putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and drawing here a arc. Again putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 30 degree angle. Next we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point R similarly. So putting the compass on the point R and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here, taking same length and cut here. So next joining this line, so both the line meet here at a point So taking point here P. Okay, so now checking the angle Q with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly a 30 degree angle. Next, checking the angle R. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. And next, angle P. So this is perfectly a 90 degree angle. So here angle Q equals to 30 degree, angle R equals to 60 degree, and angle P equals to 90 degree. So therefore here triangle PQR, so triangle PQR is a right angled triangle where the hypotenuse QR equals to 5 centimeter and angle P equals to 90 degree, angle Q equals to 30 degree, and angle R equals to 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching.